Hello everybody, this is Roger Hanson. I'm back with another unboxing. Today I'm going to be unboxing a Behringer Euphonia UMQ. It comes with free tech support, free and a free 2-year warranty. With this item out of Sweetwater, you get free shipping and handling with no taxes if you live outside of Indiana, which I thought was pretty good. We paid $29.99 with the order over the internet. Now, if we did live in Indiana, there would also be a $6.99 shipping and handling costs and taxes included in that, so it would be more. Just figured I'd let you know that. We ordered it about four days ago, and it showed up yesterday, so it was only 3 days shipping, and it was pretty quick for free shipping. So before I get started, I'll show you the box. It's a pretty big box there. You look at it, and then we'll open it up and see what this looks like. We got this for the mic system that we're setting up, but I'd also like to add that these the Behringer Euphonias also work with the guitar system. So if you play the guitar or instruments and you want to put your stuff on the internet, this would be the ideal thing to get. And it's pretty cheap for the amount of money that they're wanting for these. We only paid $30, and I seen another Behringer on YouTube where it was used, and they wanted to sell it for $15, and that was used. So we get a thank you brochure with all the information inside of it. And I would like to add too that when we made the order, I ended up getting a personal phone call from the guy, Steve, and he wanted to let us know that if we had any questions to contact him. Very good. We've gotten at least 4 or 5 emails from them, so they are good people. And I also said that there's a free tech support involved in it too, and plus you get a free 2-year warranty through Sweetwater. And I believe, yeah, Sweetwater Sound Inc. is 5501 U.S. Highway 30, West Fort Wayne, Indiana, 46513. You can also locate them on the internet too. They do have a website. Okay, so this right here says, look inside for your receipt and helpful order information. And we have our receipt. A Sweetwater sticker. And to the device. Got airbags, sealed air. That's pretty good. Got a lot of this sealed air. So they really take care in there. in their shipping, and we got some candies to go with it. That's pretty nice, don't you think? Tootsie Rolls. Pretty good. And here we have our Euphoria UM2 audiophile 2x2 USB audio interface with Zenix mic pre-amplifier. It's USB bus powered 2x2 audio recording interface, 48 kilohertz resolution for high definition audio, Zenix mic preamp for pristine low noise audio capture. Just in case you guys are interested, I don't know if you can read that. I know some people are interested in seeing that. Alright. So let's get to the unboxing. This is how I ended up opening it. That was down here. Sorry, that was too close. This is how I unboxed it. Inside you have your instruction manual for your Behringer. It's pretty thick. Now, we got this because we're running our mics, and the piece that we need, or the parts that we need, is this part and this part right here to run with our mic system. Back here is your USB adapter, which goes into the back of a computer. And you have your outputs, your right and your left. Then you have 48 volts on and off. Now this right here is a direct monitor. Now here is the reason why we got this, is for this right here and this right here. We are planning on using that with our mic system. And we need to hook this into here. Like so. So that we can use this with our wireless mics, which I've already unboxed, and we've done an unboxing of it before, and we will get a review on how all this works together. I've also already heard that you have to be careful with the volume on this, so I'm not sure how that is, not until we test it. So we will get back to you with a review, and we have our unboxing to show you what it looks like when it comes in. So far, it looks pretty good how they delivered it and the kind of care that we got with the emails and stuff. So, plus this, they even sent us some candy. So, I give thumbs up on this review or this unboxing. This is pretty good. Now we'll get to the review and find out how it works out when we get this going, and I'll let you know. Thank you. This is Roger Hansen. If you like what you've seen, please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.